Liftoff of the Soyuz MS-20 with two Japanese spaceflight participants and a Russian cosmonaut, now beginning their journey to the International Space Station.